It is possible for a man to dream for generations. Maybe God doesn't want to give you a job. Maybe God wants to give you a theory. God wants to give an innovation in your spirit. Maybe God does not want to get you a contract in that company. He wants to make you a solution to the world. All I heard from the Holy Ghost was that I want to make somebody dream. Are you ready to believe God that you can dream for the world?